I'm coming back to the Louvre. It's been a few days. 4 or 5 or 6, I don't know. I can't count anymore. I'm ending my second week here. And I spent the whole first week coming here almost every day, and then I took a break. Went to other places. But now, I'm coming back. Watching the people pose as they do over there. They have their pictures taken, pretending to touch the top of the pyramid. Walking along backwards, so you can see the gorgeous towers of the palace. It's quite amazing to be back here after my hiatus. Yes, it is. The objects in this case, display case, including this basin for washing hands, this folding portable table holder, and this bed, and these lamp stands, were all found in the buried city of Herculaneum underneath the lava of the eruption of Vesuvius. This treasure of silver was found also under the eruption of Vesuvius, lost to history, buried under the lava. Thank you. Here we see a figure painted in the action of dipping from the great crater, the jug. He holds the small jug in his right hand, and he's dipping it into the large one. In his left hand, he holds one of those flat cups. This is, in fact, one of those flat cups. The backside is decorated with a party scene. The guests at the party are lying on the couches and drinking. Look, there's one. He's just raising the cup to his lips.